I don't know, Angie. Brian is a lovely boy, but I worry about his family.
Well, his mother does seem to be a bit of a heartbeat, but Brian's worth it.
Leaving so soon, dear?
Yeah, sorry. I'll be back. Don't wait up, Father.
Be careful out there, child.
So, where'd she go, huh?
Right.
now, find my book at the station, and don't look back.
Yeah. She's headed to the police station to steal some book. She'll blend in well there. Fine. Don't tell me.
What's that game? The one with the woman who raids tombs.
Stay in well-lit places. Should be okay.
Calm down for a second and talk to me. What's your name?
Brad.
Good. Now, tell me what happened.
I don't know. We were out in the town blowing off some steam. One drink turned into three, and three turned into... who knows how many. Details are hazy. I must drive right in the middle of the home.
God.
I killed them. I'll never forgive myself for doing this.
You don't know if you did. You said details are hazy. Now I can take a look around here and see if anything jumps out at me.
God, what have I done?
Now.
can't believe this.
First time I used a gun. This guy relies on close proximity. So remember, if you approach him, it gives him power.
Sir, if we can't approach him, how do we arrest him?
Remember your training. He's a wanted cop killer now. You can shoot him on sight.
Bell killer or